It's gonna be another great unboxing with a lot of squeezing, touching, rubbing, and pointing. It's another unboxing on the Sandton Times YouTube channel, and this week it's the Under Armour HOVR Phantom RN running shoe. Following in the footsteps of past lightweight cushioned men's running shoes, except it's slicker, stretchier, and these colors slap. Now I hear you saying, shut the front door, what is this shoe doing on the weekly tech unboxing? Well, watch till the end and we'll show you why. Alright, open the box already. Let's take a look at the product DNA. It's a neutral running shoe for runners who need balance or flexibility and cushioning. The Under Armour HOVR technology provides zero gravity feel to maintain energy return that helps eliminate impact step after step. The compression mesh energy web contains and molds Under Armour HOVR foam to give back the energy you put in. The soft knit upper dries fast and provides a breathable compression-like fit that delivers lightweight, directional strength and unmatched comfort. It has a 3D molded midfoot panel with laser perforations for increased ventilation. The knit ankle collar provides a snug booty-like fit. The external heel counter creates the ultimate in stable support. The ultra-breathable Speed Foam 2.0 sock liner is built into the shoe with gender-specific contours for extra protection and softer underfoot support. Full rubber outsoles feature unique knobbed texture for elevated traction and durability. It connects to the Under Armour MapMyRun app, which tracks and analyzes your running metrics to help make you a better runner. The chip is secured in watertight casing in the shoe's midsole, so it won't get wet or damaged. Oh, and you get some different color shoelaces too. If you want to purchase these anywhere else in the world except South Africa, well, don't forget the Amazon link is in the description below. Thank you for watching this week's unboxing, and don't forget to smash that like button, hit the subscribe button, and give it a share and comment down below.